item for dinner. This is 100 grams of oor dal. I am going to soak it for 1 hour. This is ragi flour. I am going to mix this ragi flour with this oor dal. First, we have to grind this oor dal well. Oor dal ground well. You can add enough salt in that. Equal ragi to cup of ragi. You can mix this with water in a mixer, so it will mix without any clots and all. Ragi butter is ready. Now we are going to mix this ragi butter to the oor dal butter. Next, we have to mix this well. This is the consistency. We can make dosa with this. Side dish also I'll show you. Ragi dosa is getting ready. I'm not adding oil with this. One side is cooked. Now we have to turn to the other side. One side cooked well. I turn to the another side. We have to wait for at least 3 minutes for cooking. Our dosa will be ready. For chutney, we need green chili and coconut. I'm going to grind it together. We can make coconut chutney for this. I'll show you. For grinding, should add enough salt and water. Chutney is ready. Now we have to season it. Usually I'll make 2 types of chutney for all kind of dosa. For that second type of chutney, we need onion cuts, chili and tamarind. We have to blend it together. I kept in the mixer. I'm going to add enough salt also. Now we can grind. No need to add water. Just we can grind with the onion. Chutney is ready. We can change it to the bowl. Perfect. Dinner is ready. Now it's ready to serve. You can have it. Try it.